I've always liked coming to FCA, like freshman year. Like everyone was really like welcoming, even if you're like, I don't know, scared because you're a freshman and go. Mm-hmm. But I would like, I don't know, every Wednesday, it was just something to look forward to every week. And in sports, it's just having everyone here at FCA and then playing games with them. It's just a really great experience. Mm-hmm.
And here you are leading, too. Talk about that part, you know, when you're up in front of the kids, reading out of God's Word and really encouraging them and challenging them, too. How special has that been for you?
I'm definitely nervous to talk to, in front of people at all, but mm-hmm. I like the feeling of, like, having people, like, listen to me about what I feel and mm-hmm. how my teammates feel about, like, God and playing with God on our minds and, like, teaching other people how to or giving them tips on how to.
Mm-hmm. How about, too, you know, when you're competing, you know, how mindful you are? I mean, do you find yourself, like you said, looking down and, you know, that reminder with the cross and stuff that, you know, ultimately you're really playing for Him. You don't have to be stressed out, those kind of things.
All the time. The cross on my wrist means so much every time I'm in a tough situation or not even in a tough situation at all. Just having a good time, mm-hmm. I just look down on my wrist and it's just the best reminder that it's awesome. Mm-hmm.
What would be your encouragement to kids who might be a little scared? You know, regardless of what school they go to, whatever, why should they try FCA?
Well, it's like a second family. You know, you could come in here, anyone could come in here and talk about anything. If they needed to pray with people, we'd mm-hmm. pray with them. It's just a good experience for anyone.
FCA has been like extremely meaningful to me in my experience as a high schooler because it just gives you something every Wednesday that you can come in and do, and it's like, it's a structured thing that, and it's like having, like Keegan said, a second family where you just get to come in and let everything just kind of relax.
Mm-hmm. How powerful is it that you're in a group with other kids who believe the same thing too?
It's really nice to be in a group of people that believe the same thing as you, because when you're in normal society, you don't really know like what's okay to say and what's not to say, but in here, everything, all your religion is the same with like everybody, so you just know that it's okay to talk about whatever you want to talk about.
Mm-hmm. And when you're competing or training, and even to talk about that part, you know, where Christ fits in and that his principles work, you know, let alone a relationship with him. Is that something you've seen come true in your life?
Yeah, I can definitely tell, especially like I play golf, like I'll be getting down on myself, I'll get frustrated if I hit a bad shot or something, and I'll know that like God, I'm competing for a greater like good, I'm competing for God, I'm competing for my team, just, and it's not just all about me. I need to realize that, and God, and coming here helps me do that, so I can just kind of recenter myself in that mm-hmm. aspect.
And for the kid who might be standoffish, you know, about joining FCA, why should they give it a try?
I think everybody should join FCA. It's such a great thing. You get to come in every morning. We get breakfast every Wednesday. And it's such a great group of people. Everyone in here is just a really good atmosphere to be in as a high school student. Mm-hmm.